aboard for the moon.
The moon?
That's right, the moon.
We don't want to go to the moon.
No, we want to go to Chicago.
Well, why do you folks want to go to Chicago when you can go to the moon?
That's right. We serve meals and offer a full-length movie.
That's right, folks.
Well, tell us more.
There once was a time when the colorful thing to do
was to call for a date on a bicycle built for two.
But cars and trains and even planes all have had their day.
Now the time is due to call for you in the modern atomic way. Come and take a trip in our rocket ship. We'll have a lovely afternoon. Kiss the world goodbye and away we fly. Destination moon.
Travel fast as light till we're lost from sight. The world is like a toy balloon.
What a thrill you'll get riding on a jet.
Destination moon. We'll go up, 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 straight to the moon with you. High in the starry blue, I'll be out of this world with you. So away we steal in a space mobile, a supersonic honeymoon. Leave your cares below, pull the switch, let's go. Destination moon,
yeah.
Destination moon,
yeah.
Destination moon,
yeah.
Destination moon.
Wonderful vacation.
It sure was, Norma. I told you we'd make it this year.
It was just like a wish come true.
Wishing we'll make it so. Just keep on wishing and cares will go.
Dreams come true, it's no mistake.
And wishes are the dreams we dream when we're awake. The curtain of night will part if you are certain.
You will come to know.
Wishing will make it so.
Thank you, Norma and Jim. Another pleasant duet.
for the